I don't understand what you mean. I can't be on the sofa. I'm like your baby. You say it about 12 times a day. I don't understand. You say I am a good boy and Mama loves you, yet I'm not allowed to be on here. But the cat gets to be on here, and I'm a good boy, and she's not a good boy. So why a good boy's not allowed on the sofa? I'm not trying to be a bad boy and argue with you, but I can't help but feel that there's some injustice here. I think there's stuff we need to discuss. Ground rules that maybe aren't being set. Maybe there's just stuff to think about. And think about how much you love me when you think about those ground rules. Yeah.